Hi, Geraldine. Welcome back. Today we're going to learn all about the OA spelling that makes the O sound. Can you see it there to your side? O, O, O. Can you have a go of that sound? Come on, Geraldine, you can have a try. Oh, well done, Geraldine, good girl. Now, Geraldine, have a look around the house for anything that has that O sound with the OA spelling. Off you go then. So off she went around the house to find something featuring O. Wow, Geraldine, you found a loaf of bread. And loaf has the OA spelling in that makes the O sound. Oh. Well done, Geraldine, loaf. Geraldine, you've used the toaster again, haven't you? You've used the toaster to make you a nice slice of toast. Mmm, on brown bread too. Ooh, yes, and toast has the O sounding with the OA spelling. Mmm, is that nice toast, Geraldine? Good girl. Eat it up then. Ooh, Geraldine, you found some soapy foam. Well done, Geraldine. You found foam, and foam has the O sound in with the OA spelling. Ooh, all that soapy water. Are you going to do the dishes now, Geraldine, with that foam? Go on then. Ooh, all that foam. Now, Geraldine, have one last go of that O sound. One, two, three, go. Oh, good girl. Well done. See you next time.